Saving grace completes the rhyme. All six in the gates, and you're away to a lovely windbreak. And king of the world jumps out smartly, hits a friend, being joined by glorious destiny. Glorious destiny heads the field towards the 14 from king of the world, box seated on the rails, and Yana Rascal a half a length behind, tracking them in third. 2.5 lengths behind, holding the fence, is Optimus Commander. Further 2 lengths away is Tudor Treasure, second last. Top 8 at Saving Grace is last as they pass the 12. Back to the leader, Glorious Destiny by about 2 from King of the World. Yana Rascala is staying on in third, 1 away, passing the 1,000. Optimus Commander in headway as they continue the journey past the 1,000 towards the halfway stage. And Tudor Treasure still second last, 2 lengths away in the rear, Saving Grace. As they come towards the monument and the Glorious Destiny in a start-to-finish attempt, freewheeling by 2 in front of King of the World, and 4 lengths away, Yana Rascala dropped back. Then there is Tudor Treasure in headway on the outside, Optimus Commander being niggled, and Saving Grace as they straighten for home. 400 left to run from the judges. Glorious Destiny comes in home first by 2 in front of on the outside, Yana Rascala. Tudor Treasure starting to warm up on the outside, but 200 left to on, and Glorious Destiny by 2-3 clear. Tudor Treasure under pressure in the final furlong here, and Glorious Destiny showing the form of the 2000 guineas and kicking away from the field. Glorious Destiny wins the cup in style from Tudor Treasure. Third there is King of the World. Optimus Commander beats to home that Saving Grace and Yana Rascala.